Hi, I'm going to show you how to turn on your Wi-Fi on your Gull Lake laptop. So when you leave school, you can connect to your home network or whatever network you go to. First thing you want to do is start up in your Windows 8 mode like normally, log in with your Windows 8 password. And then once you're all logged in and ready to go, you're still not connected to the Wi-Fi. So when you're at home, you'll go down to this bottom right-hand corner to the Wi-Fi connection, the network connection symbol. Click on it. This will come up. You'll find your Wi-Fi at home. Select whichever one you're going to connect to. I would recommend if it's one at home, you always connect automatically so you don't have to deal with it each time. Click connect. If you have a security key, you'll have to put that in. Go ahead and click next. And it's your home network. Go ahead. And then you should be all set. It'll be connected. You'll be able to hook up to your Wi-Fi wherever you go, and you'll be all set. So that way you'll have internet on your computer whenever you need to when you're not at school. Hope that helps. Thanks.